I'll bring a friend. Girl force. Although this one started as a... Place him for a natural 4-star. Nice voice acting on this one. Giant penises. Away from that. Choke on that. Naughty girl. Naughty cat. Naughty cat. Oh, one of those guys have auto party defense, or did they cast it? And see who it was. Whoever it is, I just earned their spot into my last spot. I think it was Dante. Fine, when they brought in Virgil, did not care for the whole Nero thing.
Let's go, partners.
So lame. Oh, it must have been my ally who did it. Right, I brought somebody along. I like that Indian goddess looking thing. Curing all status ailments and healing everyone? Sounds good to me. Part is kind of lacking in healer.
Mm.
on Buffalo. You know who I am? Considering the story is that you're stuck here alone with them, be the only one that you could use, instead of being able to use anyone. Not that I'm complaining. I want to use Talkie Guy in case I run into rare demons here. Also, he's my highest level. I've got two people ready for their unlock quest to get higher. My auto-farming. Another one I could do if I actually start dueling. You only have to win 15 duels with them. It's not too bad. Knock that out pretty quick. I'm not just sure. I'm HIV positive. If that's Thor, who's in my party? Looks like that one guy from Supernatural, the annoying one. Fuck your electric immunity. Flying Limbus.
Yay!
Pick yourself before you riggedy wreck yourself. And play with Diaper Man. One of them adult babies. What about him? Still, I'd rather be with him than the side characters. Apparently an easy place to pick up 2-star demons, if you're into that.
Nice.
one of my demons is you. Why are you trying to kill yourself? Are you depressed? Need some of my Prozac? Who is your daddy and what does he do? The Devil Downloader. Double Dante all the way. Get one of those.
Let's go!
That's something a little special. Oh, it's not open till the 25th. What's going on here? Well, that's dumb. I'm gonna start doing hard modes.